Your assignment for tomorrow is to review the historical and philosophical significance of chapters 319 through 344. Young, are you a member of this class?
Get in!
Looks like we got a new boy in school.
Where the fuck you come from?
I'm new around here.
Listen, if you are new, you're supposed to report to me.
To who?
You see, I run this school.
You run this school?
Like I said, you want to last in this school, you do as I say. And for starters, you pay me $5 or I'll kick your ass.
Why are you hassling him?
Don't be a big shot. We're not finished with you yet.
Just name the place.
Good luck.
Be careful.
Let's get him out of here.
Get up, James.
And who are you?
My name is Mario. We heard about the rumble. That's why we came.
We'd like to offer you a good deal.
You interested?
Yeah, go ahead.
Fine. You know, you're one hell of a fighter. How'd you like to come work for us? We pay you good money. Here.
Oh, yeah?
100, 200.
We represent a personal security agency. This is just an advance.
This is our first job. If you stay together, we can make lots of money.
Yeah, all right, cool. See you.
Come on in, Tony.
Thanks.
Make yourself at home.
All right.
I got some drinks.
Isn't anybody home?
No, just me and my mother. But she doesn't come in until 3 in the morning.
What happened to your dad?
They are divorced, but I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, God. No. Oh.
Mom! You okay, Mom?
My baby.
Hold on, kid. Wait.
Your face.
That's
that. You've been fighting again.
Mom, who is this guy?
Never mind, honey. He's Charlie, my new friend. You understand.
Mom! Hi, kid. Go away.
Come on, baby. Let's go upstairs.
Mom is always drunk. I don't know what to do with her.
I know, young. Things will work out. Let's just concentrate on school.
That's easy for you to say. You have great parents. As far as I'm concerned, man, I have a big problem.
Good night.
Good night, Tony.
I'm home. I'm out.
Hi,
you're late. Where were you tonight?
You had fun?
Yeah, it was okay. Here, let me help you with this.
Listen to me, my son. Go and do your homework, okay?
You must be tired after working all day long.
Don't worry. You really must study now. You know how important it is to us, don't you? That's right.
Listen to your dad, son.
Right.
Huh?
Okay. I'll see you tomorrow.
Good night, son.
Mark! Darren!
Hi, young. Hey, it's about time.
Hi, Frank.
Bring you something to eat?
Yep, here. We got another job. It's a party. They need security. Here, let me show you. Get dressed.
All right, man. Let's go. We can use some money. Okay.
Lock it up.
Come on, you guys.
You okay?
Yeah, man, you guys make sure the door is locked.
Let's get out of here. What a night. Frank, give me the keys. Thanks. Here you go.
Thanks.
I'm hungry.
Let's go eat.
That sounds good.
Sounds like a great idea.
So tired.
What a day today.
You took care of me first.
What's going on?
I want the black food. You're dead meat, motherfucker. Don't fuck with the spikes.
Check out over there, man. I think that's Tony.
Hey, Donnie,
man.
What's happening, guys? Hey. How you doing, yo?
Right.
Hey, Frank.
That's cute girl. I like that. Nice. Are you hiding from us, Tony?
Looking good, Lily. Where you been?
He's been helping me with my homework.
Are you coming with us, Tony?
I gotta go now. Yeah, I'll see you guys later, Tony. Okay?
See you later.
Later, Frank.
All right, Tony. See you later, man.
I'm making a delivery for my father.
Fine, take it in
the
back.
What do you want this?
Here, let me help you.
Thanks.
Lily.
Tony, this is my dad.
I brought your order, sir.
Oh, yes. You seem to know each other.
This is my friend Tony from school.
I see.
Nice to meet you, sir.
How are you? Where's John?
I guess he and his friends must have gone straight to the parade.
He disobeyed me.
Tony, since you're here, would you like to go to the parade?
Sure, why not?
Daddy, can we go?
Well...
Great, thanks, Daddy.
I suppose.
Come on, let's go. Bye, Dad.
Bye, sir.
He just came over to make a delivery.
Thought I told you to go home.
No, I'm not going. You stupid, what'd you have to hit him for? Come on, Tony, let's go. Let's get out of here. Let's go. Come on. Come on, let's sit down here. Are you okay?
Yeah.
My stupid brother, he makes me really mad. He's so crazy. Tony, I'm really sorry about this.
Why should you be sorry?
Because he's my brother.
Those things could happen, okay?
Yeah, I know, but he still didn't have to hit you.
I better take you home.
Tony. Hold my hand. Let's go for a walk.
Yeah, I know. You know, Tony, are you still upset with Chan? I hope you don't fight him. Besides, you're a much better student than he is.
Do you really think so?
There's something I have to tell you about Chan. Don't be mad at Chan.
I don't know.
Tony, when Chan and I were very young, my mother ran away with another man. She left us. My father had to raise us all alone, and my father tried everything to raise Chan and me, but Chan always disobeys him. I guess having a father is not enough.
Come on, let's go.
Sleep in the streets with those bums, and I really promised myself I'm never going back. And I owe this to you, Young. You've been like family to me.
Come on, Mark. We love you too.
It's okay, man.
It's all right.
Thank you, guys. I really appreciate it.
Come on, man. We're making.
Buddy, you are getting too serious about Lily. You gotta get laid, man.
Where are you going?
I'll be right back. Hi, girls.
Hi.
I have a buddy,
Hi.
And he needs
we're
a
waiting
date.
For
no, we're
our
waiting.
Boyfriends.
Big guys.
Yeah, big guys.
I see. If you need some money, you know, I got some here.
Just get out of here!
Get lost!
Just go unless you want trouble. Our boyfriends will kick you out.
If you're not hookers, you sure look like.
Go!
What happened out there?
Hey, guess what?
What?
What do you call a fat chink? A big chunk.
That's great.
Oh, God.
I'll be right back.
Hi, baby.
Hey, I have this friend. Tony, come over here.
Come on, sweetie.
Come on, Tony.
Come on. mother.
Take care.
Are you
serious?
Yo.
Like them? Touch me there. Mm-hmm. Don't be afraid. Oh, there.
What are you doing?
Let's get this off. Oh, what? All right.
What are you doing?
One, two. Oh, what a nice body. Relax.
Miss. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, that's my bell.
Oh, don't be afraid.
No. Wait,
let's
wait,
take
your
pants off. Come on.
Oh, wait.
Oh, come on. Relax, baby.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Hey, what's the
matter
with you?
No, you stay.
What? 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 Oh, shit! What's the matter with you?
I'm sorry.
Watch it with that thing. Hey, man, can I help you with something?
If I need help, I'll ask for it.
Hey, whatever you say, it's okay. I just want you to pay for it.
I said no, okay? Do I make myself clear?
Yo, I'm thirsty. Let's go get some beer over there.
Over there? I'll be right back. Hi.
Hi. What can I do for you?
Here's your change.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here. Come on.
You know, Tony, this is my favorite place. Whenever I get homesick, I come here to watch the ships go out to sea. I miss my country.
I know.
Tony, I have a big dream, you know.
What dream is that?
I cannot promise anything now, but somehow I'll make it. This place is not for me.
But why? Everybody wants to come to America.
Of course, this is a great country. But here, nobody gives a shit about anybody.
That's because everybody's too busy making a living.
I just missed time when I was younger. I don't fit here.
I know how you feel, but don't you feel sorry for your mother?
Do you really think she cares about me?
Of course.
Ever since my father left, she's been trying to use me to get back at him. I can't be the person my mother wants me to be. She expects too much. I want to live my own life. That's why I have to make it.
If you really feel that strong about it, I'll help you all the way.
I know you really mean that.
Have you seen Young this morning?
No.
I was supposed to meet him.
Listen, homeboys. There's a Chino named Young. He's supposed to be a bad motherfucker, eh? I want his fucking ass. Why'd you give our jobs away, cabron? Huh? I told your fucking ass. Do you hear what I say, Bendejo?
Gentlemen, what seems to be the problem? How'd you guys get in here?
Is your name Young? Why? Come to this territory and take our job.
Look, we didn't take your job. Your job was given to us. We are not your enemies.
Still my barrio. Meet at Palmdale, 12 o'clock. No weapons. We'll settle this.
Let's do it.
And no weapons.
He did. I expected it.
We better get out of here.
Watch him.
Oh!
was close, man.
Let's go. Come on.
I can't believe he put his finger in it. You idiot.
Hi, guys. Let's dance.
Hi, Mary. Come on, Tony. You dance. Come on, you dance.
Come on, man. Let's go and dance.
Come on, dance.
Don't be difficult.
Come on, man. Don't be chicken. Man. Don't
Why don't you dance with Tony?
Come on.
Come on. Okay. Big shot who wants to see us. This is for real, man.
What kind of money will we make with him?
I think we can make big bucks.
You're right.
How about some food?
This way.
Here.
Please come in. Here they are. To the left.
They're here, boss.
Have a seat, gentlemen. I called you over because I'm having some guests in, and I want to make sure they feel safe and comfortable. I'll advance you some money. Get yourselves properly dressed. And remember, we don't want any trouble. Well, one more thing. Keep your eyes open. My guests are very important to me. We don't want any violence.
Here.
We'll take care of everything. Good night.
Tony, you look good.
Yeah.
Yeah, you look tall.
Guys.
You guys look great. Good.
Yeah. We're going out tonight.
Yeah. Good evening.
Hello. Please come in. Hey, Frank.
Welcome, sir.
Sure. As you expect. Everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Nice crown.
I'll have more, okay?
Looks good, huh?
Yeah, it looks okay to me.
I'm going up to the restroom. I'll be right there.
It is a pleasure doing business with you, gentlemen. And I hope we can do more business in the future. Come on, sweetheart. Now we can have some fun. We did it, huh? Let's go.
Oh, my God.
Let me introduce myself. I'm from Osaka. Name is Mr. Ken. With this, I have killed 2 people. I'm the best hitman from Japan. It will be my pleasure to kill for you.
I don't need this bullshit introduction. My name is Kruger from New York. You know my reputation. Just tell me who you want, and he'll be mine.
Gentlemen, I don't care about the money. I just want to teach them a lesson. Now bring him to me.
Woo! I got it.
Guys, let's throw out the bastards.
That's him.
Looking for a man named Young.
And who are you?
That's none of your business. If you don't want anybody else hurt, tell me where he is.
Just tell us.
Young is mine.
Just tell me where he is.
He's my business, man. You think you can come in here and do some fancy crap to impress me? You ain't never seen me fight.
So you think you're tough? Prove it.
Okay. I'll tell you where he is. Doesn't matter who gets him, as long as they kill him.
Could you call madame, please?
Sure.
Excuse me, there's someone out there to see you.
Thank you. If you'll excuse me,
sure.
I'll be right back.
Go ahead.
I'll be right back, honey. Young, what are you doing here? So late.
Mom, I need to talk to you.
You're lying. You're checking up on me, aren't you?
I have to talk to you, Mom.
Look, my son, if you want to talk to me, do it at the house. Later.
I have to come here. You're never home to talk to.
Listen, my son. Mind what I say.
Who can listen to a mother like you?
What did you say? Security, throw him out.
Mom!
All right, man. You hear what the lady said. Come on, let's go.
Wait a minute.
Throw him out.
Get out of here, man, before I get upset. All right, boy. Get on out of here. I done told you now.
Hello. Who is this? May I speak to Tony?
He's with Louis.
Okay. I'll call back later.
Young, where are you? Young? Young?
Everybody.
Okay, you sons of bitches. Who's got the money? Damn it. Now you. Your ball. Who's got the money? God damn it.
Get off.
I got news for you. You asshole! Tonight we'll bury your ass!
Just try me.
Yeah!
Where do you think you're going? Back, you bastard!
Jeez.
You're late!
Frank! Mark! Dylan!
What took you so long? Did you bring the money?
My friends better be alive.
If you were really worried about your friends, you wouldn't have taken the money in the first place.
Yeah, I took the money. The money's dirty. I use it for a good cause.
If you live, that is.
I live.
Get up! Get up!
Hello. Yeah, is this Tony? Oh, hi. What? What happened? Yes. I'll be right over. What are you doing here? Is there anything wrong?
What happened?
Ma.
And your friends too. What happened to you?
Mom.
Oh, young, my son. Oh. Oh, it's all my fault.
I'm sorry. No, Mom. It's okay. Don't blame yourself. It's not your fault. Maybe we don't belong here.
Don't say that. I'll change, son. Things will be different. I've been a bad mother to you. I'll change my ways. Oh, young, it's all my fault.
I know what you are saying. I always need you, but somehow we never could reach each other.
I know that song. But know that I have always loved you.
I love you, Mom.
Oh, my God. These kids are badly hurt.
Yeah. Okay.
We have to take them to the hospital. We have to take care of them.
Now you go home, and I will take care of this.
With my son.
Get out of my way!
Come on!
Do to you? My son. Oh my God. Talk to me.
The money. In the car.